Alexa, turn on Wemo.
Okay.
Shepherd Center has always valued technology to improve the lived experiences of people with disabilities, the people that we serve. It allows them to access the environment, maybe through joysticks or sip and puffs, to be able to control the lights or the nurse call button, to get on the computer, to communicate with their families and loved ones. We like to use technology to enhance our training, to improve the efficiency of our training and decrease the burden. So for people who are very weak, sometimes using technologies that unweight their extremities, like the zero G, that allows them to work on walking in a way that they are challenged, but they're not at risk of falling, decreasing their fear. So whether we're using technology to facilitate neural recovery or to compensate for lost function, we know that it can help us to achieve our mission with our patients, which is to help them be independent as soon as possible so they can fully participate in their lives and thrive. Shepherd Center has one of the largest clinical research programs outside of an academic setting in the country. And we give opportunities to our patients immediately. They might participate in clinical trials as inpatients, but they also have the opportunity to participate in trials across the continuum of care and recovery. We've been very involved in the use of eye gaze technologies for the control of computers and the environment. We are currently working on projects that use artificial intelligence and smart speakers to allow people with cognitive deficits to be able to interact with their environment, to do things that we take for granted, like managing our finances, putting together a shopping list so that we can go to the grocery store. We are excited to consolidate our existing research and innovative programs, leverage our core partnerships to dream, test, and implement new technologies and new strategies to move things into clinical practice faster so that we can have a meaningful impact on rehabilitation medicine and the lives of people with disabilities.
Alexa, turn off Wemo.